Does any part of you feel relieved about all of this?
Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop, come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
It is so crazy down there.
The entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Can't some people still know?
How did you just do that?